So, firstly, what is this place?
We are at Classic Football Trainers.
Down here is like these are all your club shirts.
So, every club that you can imagine, starting from, you know, whether it be Schalke, Man United, PSG, Boa Vista, you name it, we've pretty much got it.
My name's Doug, I'm the director and co-owner of Classic Football Shirts. I've always seen people wearing shirts, but I think very much now over the last few years that you do see more and more people wearing them, because, I mean, it's what you see your heroes wearing, isn't it, really? You know, when they do what you're watching them for, which is play football, score goals, win games, make memories. It's what they're wearing, you know. They're not doing it in their own clothes, they're doing it in that uniform, which it's the colours, everything, all the memories are attached with that as well. When significant things happen, and it's interesting. There can be a number of reasons. It can be the moment, what happened in it. You know, won a trophy and it's a famous goal, a famous moment. You know, Gaza, you're a 96. Is it the shirt or is it the moment?
We are match worn shirts. So these are shirts that we bought off ex-footballers who've exchanged shirts or have worn them, no longer want them or need them. So we buy them off them. But there's obviously some really, really iconic stuff.
I really got into football with the 1990 World Cup. So all the shirts from that tournament are very important to me. But the one that was always there in my dreams was the Germany shirt from that tournament, with the flag pattern across the chest. It was so eye-catching, so interesting, so stand out. But yeah, I loved that shirt. I always wanted to own one when I went to get that shirt. And I realised, oh, actually, where do I go to buy that shirt? There isn't outlet as such to get the. I didn't want a reproduction, I didn't want, you know, a fake, I wanted the real shirt from 1990. There wasn't such a place, so I want it. Other people are commenting on it and thinking that's interesting, when surely there's got to be a place out there that's, you know, we can make a shop, sell it. So, yeah, my ultimate. What got me into football shirts is one of the reasons why I'm here as well.